is RF power measured? Well, to start, high-frequency diodes detect the RF voltage developed across a terminating load resistor. The diodes directly perform an AC to DC conversion, and the DC voltage is measured by the power meter and scaled to produce a power readout. The relation to the DC voltage to the power measured is dependent on the diode region of operation, which is typically separated into three sections. The square law region occurs at levels below about negative 20 dBm, where the diodes produce a DC voltage output that is closely proportional to the square of the applied RF voltage. This region is also modulation independent. The linear region is found at levels above 0 dBm, where the DC voltage output is proportional to the peak RF voltage. The transition region of a diode sensor is at levels between negative 20 dBm and 0 dBm. Diode behavior must be meticulously characterized within this region to produce accurate power measurements. Peak power sensors use a low impedance load across the smoothing capacitors to discharge them very quickly when the RF amplitude drops. This, in combination with a very small smoothing capacitance, allows peak power sensors to achieve fast rise times and wide video bandwidths. Average power sensors condition the input RF voltage, which force diodes to operate in their square law region. This enables them to accurately measure average power of signals virtually regardless of modulation. To learn more about test and measurement solutions from Boonton, download the Principles of RF and Microwave Power Measurement poster, and watch our more comprehensive power measurement webinar. Make sure to subscribe for more content, and thank you all for watching.